everyone, it's Gianna, and today I have a craft haul from Michael's and Walmart, so be excited for that. Give this a thumbs up if you love some crafting and if you love some planner stickers and supplies, because I know I do, and I actually got pretty good deals on this stuff because we had a 40% off coupon for Michael's, and also their stickers right now were buy one, get one for 50% off. So that was really good. But first off, at Walmart, I got some tissue paper so that I can make one of these tassel garlands. I have one of them here. It's in pink. I might make a pink one for my room at home, but for my dorm room, I wanted gold and then mint and white. So I got two of these mint and white ones, which I think there's 4 sheets of mint and 4 sheets of white. And then these are each 5 sheets of gold. And I want to say they're only like $2 each, which was really good because I was looking on Etsy to find gold tissue paper because I really wasn't able to find any. And it was kind of expensive, like $5 for a pack of it. And I just thought that was kind of expensive. Or you could buy one from there and it's even more expensive, like $30 for something that you can make yourself. So I am going to make one of those. I might not do a video on it because there's tons already out there. But I will definitely show you once I'm done with it. I'm going to hang it over the window of my dorm. And then I also, speaking of college, I am in Chi Omega fraternity / sorority, whatever you want to call it. So yay, go Chi O. I got an X and a U because they didn't have any Greek letters. And these were, I want to say they were $3.99, so like $4 each, not bad. I just painted these gold. I hope that those are the right way in the camera. I can't really tell. Yeah, that should be right. So yeah, I just painted these with a gold metallic paint, and you'll see in my vlog, which I will link below, of my Labor Day weekend, I told you guys that I was going to paint some carnations here in the corner because white carnations are a thing, so I think those will look really cute on my gallery sort of wall in my dorm. And then next I figured I would just show you my planner. This is the Mombi, the Happy Planner, Create 365, whatever. It's like a really long name. But yeah, this is what my planner looks like, and I haven't been really motivated or like inspired more so to like plan out like an entire week. Like I'll add some washi tape or whatever to the edges, but like I just really haven't been into it. So I figured I would get some more stickers, and then that would sort of inspire me to want to plan more, because I think it's really important that I like actually start using my planner rather than just like having it sitting around, I guess. I don't know. And I also went owl crazy. If you can tell, I'm in love with my sorority, which at first I wasn't, but now I'm like super super duper obsessed. So I got these owl paper bags. They say love you. So those are super cute. And then this is hilarious. It says to-dos I'd rather do later. And it's like a little notepad. And I think that is so funny. So I'll be using that. And then this was like in the dollar section, by the way. It's like $1.50, I want to say, for each of these. And then I got these little owl Christmas clip things. They're like little clothespins. I don't know what I'll use them for, but they were cute, so I bought them. And I got two of these, one for me and one for my future big. We have not had big little yet. But I kind of know who I want. But anyways, they are also in cardinal and straw, or like red and yellow, which are colors in their owls. So like I could not pass those up. They're like little ornaments, I think. Yeah, and I can just put them on like gift bags or whatever. And then I got some stickers. Love me some stickers. A lot of these are Mombi, because actually all of them are. Yeah, all of them are from Mombi, Me and My Big Ideas, because they were included in the buy one get one for 50% off. So along with the theme of that, I got a sorority pack, because what kind of basic sorority girl would I be if I did not have that? And there's actually a sticker for Big Little Reveal, so that's funny. And then there's one that says I heart my big, I heart my little, which I won't have. One for initiation, which is not until like January for us. And then it says like I love my sorority. I kind of wish that they had like specific ones for every sorority, but that would be a lot, so I get it. And then these were just kind of cute. They just have all sorts of different sayings on them, like hello, and then there are some like planner things, like it says date, and then it has like today and all that sort of stuff. I think these are actually more meant for scrapbooking, but still, I'll show you. There's just like a whole bunch of them. I like these packs because I think it pays more to get a pack rather than to pay like $4 for one sheet of stickers. I think can get kind of expensive. And then this one, I don't know if this is for planners or not, but it just has like inspirational quotes and stuff, and I will show you the back. I hope that's focused all right. And it has like just a lot of different sayings and quotes. So I think those will be cute to put in the sidebar, especially because right now that's kind of blank. And then this was one that was only one sheet, but I think it was worth it because it's really cute and there's some really big like quote stickers, which I think again will be cute for the sidebar part of my planner. And then I got some Halloween themed washi. It has the orange, gray, black, white polka dots, and then one that says boo. I don't know if you can see that or not. But at first I wasn't sure if I was going to do a Halloween spread because I am going to the Taylor Swift concert on Halloween, which I'm so pumped for, but I'm doing that entire week a Taylor Swift theme, which I will definitely show you guys, but I figured I would do maybe two Halloween spreads the 2 weeks before Halloween, since I'm gonna kind of miss out on that. So yeah, that is it for my haul. I didn't get all that much stuff, but I'm excited nonetheless. So yeah, leave down below any sort of video requests you have, because I know a lot of you are new here. So just know that like your input is important to me. And I will leave all of my social media links down below, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!